Real shit, Drake. We tired. We can't keep writing this shit and just keep going back and forth. We're tired, Drake. We're tired, Drake.
The fuck? You're tired? You're tired? Fuck no. Fuck no. We don't get tired.
Can you please give us a break? And also, one thing. You can write your own songs. Wait, don't hit us. Please.
Me? Write my own shit? I should write my own shit. You know what I want to start out with? Bitch! Wait! Bitch! Wait! It's more! Bitch, you wanna play with me? Get the fuck out and write some songs!
We were just bullshit. We get right back to it. All right, Drake. Shit.
Fucking play with me, my mom. I only love my mom and Mr. Drake, and I'm sorry. I only love my mom and daddy, I'm sorry. Boy! What the fuck did you say?
Shouldn't start by saying,
nigga,
I said it, I know that you mad, I've emptied the
clip
over friendly
of
jabs, you
mentioned my scene, I deal with his dad, I gotta go bad, Yeah, I fuck with that shit, right? I know it. Ooh, you know what? I'ma keep it PG on this nigga. I'ma keep it PG, ain't cussing, nigga. Ain't cussing. Fuck it. Drop. Ooh. I'm finna make a banger.
Hey, fucker. I'ma call you and tell you fucking pick up, right? Cause why the fuck? Why the actual fuck Trey say that shit and this shit? How? Dave. Call me back.
No.
Well, it might be some fucking problems, okay? Fuck! It's okay.
It's okay.
BD, and this is all making plenty fucking sense to me. Hey, and that shorty breathing. Shake your hands, bitch. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for free.
Shit.
It's time to be fucking serious with this motherfucker, you know? Why? You know why? Listen.
I'm gonna try and keep it.
No, wait, fuck that shit, but listen to this shit.
Yeah. You stop playing around, take this shit serious.
I say it's not playing around, take this shit serious, nigga. You hear me? wait. Let me write this shit down real quick. This gonna be a fire ass bar. Anyways, more about this bitch ass your nephew Kendrick, you know?
Don't you ever do that shit again, Kendrick.
Yo, hey, stop hitting me, woman. Stop fucking hitting me, bro. Listen, stop. I know you tall as fuck, but stop, okay? Stop. Cause this shit is ridiculous, okay? Okay?
Go fuck whoop your ass again.
Bitch. Think of this hoe. No, Drake, I got you, bro. I got you. Bit it. It's time. Hey, give me a pencil. It's a paper. I'm finna write this, bro. I'm tired of this shit. I need to tell him about his father, right? Richard, cause you know that Drake. Freak, you bitch. I need to tell him about that. Real shit. Personal baby. Right now, type shit. Dear Adonis, your dad's a bitch. Perfect. You know what? Hey, write this little letter too. Keep your family away from that man. Dad, he ain't right in the head. He ain't right in the head, type shit. Nope. Fucking up. But that shit in the letter too. Also this too. It's not your fault. You Drake's daughter. You know? Cause you know he got 11-year-old type shit. You remember the person I paid type shit? Yeah. He got a daughter type shit. Put that in the shit like 11 years old. Shit. Damn. Type shit. Damn. What else? Hey, when we made this shit into a song, it's gonna be like a ladder I'm writing. Well, I just told you to write and shit. That's gonna be the song. But you know what? I gotta drop another one, though. I gotta drop another motherfucker. It's not finished, though. You think I'm done with this shit? Just wait. I'm gonna drop this shit. Then I'm gonna what? I'm gonna drop that ladder right on to the next one. But he don't know that shit. He don't know that shit. Watch this. They be like, damn, this nigga dropped two back to back. I'm like, yeah, nigga. I'm like this, I'm big dog. I'm a big one, nigga. Fuck out of here. Wait, what the fuck? Get back.